gonna hurt your son when you play with the Lord.